Hey guys, check out this semi-truck that was involved in a fire, but the driver was safely able to put it out with the fire extinguisher. Now there's a lot of residue on the side of the engine bay, so with the pressure washer, we're just gonna wash it all down and make it look nice and clean again.